It's really a wonder that I haven't dropped all my ideals, because they seem so absurd and impossible to carry out. Yet I keep them because, in spite of everything, I still believe that people are really good at heart.
The Diary of Anne Frank, opening March 9th at Theater Cedar Rapids, sponsored by Great America Financial Services and part of the Lingy Series. Tickets available at theatercr.org.